start off today a little bit different. Usually cast them for muskie. I was on a pike bite the other day trolling, and I just couldn't handle the boat weights anymore. So I'm gonna see if I can troll that same path and maybe get on some pike and then go cast for muskie in a few minutes. Kind of on an intermediate shelf, trying to stay in 10 to 12 feet of water. It's 6 to 8 to my right and drops to about 22, another 20 feet to my left. Trolling a Williams Whitefish spoon. I might not have to edit this video. Dang. That's unbelievable. Capture. So good way to start the morning. this is the Williams Whitefish. Still unbelievable to me that a big chunk of metal pulls fish, but pike love this thing. I've been getting follows from the muskie on it, but they're not hitting it. But again, I'm going back to control this same stretch. That took about 5 minutes to get that fish. Not even. Marking more right now. I'm talking about, the stretch is unbelievable. Damn, this is bigger. Easy, buddy. Damn, these guys just barrel roll. Capture. First one is about 31, 32. This guy's 34-ish. Not as fat as the first. That'll beat up.